The Ondo State All Progressive Congress Governorship Election Appeal Committee is to commence the consideration of appeals from the Ondo governorship primaries. The panel will hold its inaugural sitting in Abuja on Wednesday. This was contained in a statement signed by the Deputy National Publicity Secretary, Yekini Nabenan, late on Tuesday. Ondo State Governor Rotimi Akeredolu won the primary conducted on Monday.